So I'm back to Singapore again to pick up my stuff. Oh yeah, I feel like I have to say this again. Although I thought I've been saying this so many times, but I'm a Taiwanese who just happens to know Japanese. I feel like many people subscribe to me because they thought I'm Japanese, but I think I just speak too many languages.
Ich teste dir das die Art.
Ah, is it real?
Great, you mean like, what is this?
So sometimes just mix up them all together unconsciously. But please don't unsubscribe me once you know the truth. I'm still an anime and J-drama fan, so please subscribe to me.
Nice.
Clean up the mails I have here. This is so cute.
My guitar.
Ta-da.
Singapore.
New York.
Taiwan.
Hanoi.
I forgot to buy food court.
Thailand.
Phuket.
Kumamoto.
San Francisco.
And Las Vegas.
Oh, there's no Malaysia. Alright, next time if I go there, I'll remember to buy a magnet. This is the one. Nepal, let's put it here. Ta-da! Later, I'm just gonna pack it.
Then I finished Puruto to procrastinate my packing. It was awesome.
So cute. Singapore is okay now.
Now it's so hot. My face is like super red. It's so hot here.
I really wanted to have a that girl vibe, like matcha latte or something.
This is a matcha latte with ashwagandha.
But I can't lie to myself, so I will stick to code.
Party for tonight.
Alright, let's do some LeetCode to count down for a new year. I sound like a loser.
Go.
Disclaimer, I am not a genius. I'm redoing these questions, so that's why I solve them in relatively small amount of time. Then I just start solving questions one by one. See, my LeetCoding must be very boring, so I'll cut out the typing parts later. Sorry.
Right.
Yeah.
Sorting.
Mm-hmm. Clear. Next. Yay. Okay, it's the same one.
Clear.
Okay, I'll do some. Clear. Oh yeah. Map. Okay. Okay. This one is a bucket sword. What the hell? Okay, clear. Also, sometimes my buggy code passed the test cases.
Okay,
but not the real submission. In this case, we just have to debug over and over again.
Clear. Okay.
Then I completely forgot to count down.
I'm not sure what's the topic. Is it?
Oh, 12 already. Okay. So what's the countdown? Anyway, okay. Then the rest of night just finished with more LeetCode and the random New Year messages. And this dental reminder is really cute.
I think we're good. We'll do the rest tomorrow. Okay.
Happy New Year, guys, and I'm heading to the hospital now because my roommate, who just came back from Vietnam for New Year this afternoon, is having extremely high fever and rashes here and there. COVID tests show negative, so we suspected it's dengue.
Your heart rate is 122. That's crazy.
My heart rate has been fast since I took the COVID vaccine.
Now we're just waiting for a doctor, and all of a sudden, the queue system just disappeared, being like this for another 45 minutes.
Let's go find some food. 8 p.m. Hungry.
I found the 7-Eleven.
Corn. It was nice.
Sakura ivy. Mission complete.
Guess what? We're still waiting for doctor.
Hold on a lot. We got you. I can't wait. Waiting for so long. Waiting for so long. What are you waiting for? It's already 12 a.m. Doesn't really matter.
Oh my goodness. You okay?
Can you send me those, the photos?
Okay.
Yeah, I think almost done.
First night hospital in Singapore. 5 hours for doctor. Another 3 hours for blood work and x-ray and IV. Weekend here at 7. What time is it now? Almost 4. Don't get sick in Singapore.
If you get sick, just get a little sick.
Don't get super sick.
I have to apologize to Singapore because today I saw the news. Turns out there was an attack on January 1st and patients were sent to this hospital. So this is how I celebrated my new year. Comment down below and let me know how you celebrate your new year as well. Also, let me know what content you guys wanted to see more, and see you in the next video.